Integrate energy. Write down U2 minus U1. Written? We are, this is work related theorem. In work related theorem, force comes. Even mg, this force is there, right? But it takes care of potential energy. Simple here. That is only the energy is. See, surface tension, you can either take it as energy or as a force. Just like gravity, you can take it as potential energy or as a force. You can't take it both ways. So final potential energy minus initial potential energy. So F into T, final potential energy is how much? Surface tension into? L into? L into D plus this. Let us say that is X. Don't know what it is. This. Surface tension into area. Is this clear? This minus U1 is how much? S into L into X. So F into D is equal to what? S L into D. So S is equal to F by now tell me what is wrong here. Something is wrong. There is no calculation error, some concept is wrong.
Yep.
mass is there, you need extra mass over there. Void force is almost zero because thickness is negligible, it's a plate. Volume is almost zero. And void force, even if it is there, will act upwards. You need to place weight because surface tension is pulling it down. Why surface tension is pulling it down? When if it is trying to come out, it is stretching the surface upwards. Are you getting what I am trying to say? When it is coming out, it is stretching the surface will be like this. Right now it is like this. When it is coming out, surface will become like that. So it stretches the surface. The object is here. The object comes out, the fluid surface will stretch with the surface and it will come with the object like that. Getting it? The surface area is increasing now. When it gets stretched, surface area increases. So because of that, surface tension will try to pull it back. It is like you are pulling the surface of the balloon up. So balloon will resist that. Same thing here. Okay, so because of surface tension it happens, let's say surface tension is S. Okay, now use the second definition to find out what is the surface tension. Mass M is kept to balance that force of surface tension.
Or if it is not taken care of, you can put some mass already to balance that
and then put the additional mass. This is the additional mass that is kept. Okay? Fine. Alright, so everybody is staying till 1. So nice. Huh? Okay, then we can't take a break because I have to complete this chapter. Hey Jati, either you stay till 1 or no break. खाने नहीं लाए तू, उसको खा जाता तू, तेरे पास तो